Didier Deschamps has defended the Rennes midfielder as questions have emerged following his recent drop in performance. While his recent change of agent bodes well for Real Madrid, he has just turned 18. He has broken the appearance records at his club and at the national team level, making his debut for Rennes at the age of 16 and France at 17. There has recently been a turbulent change of agent. While his nervous father must decide the future of his son in the coming months amid the constant media pressure, Eduardo Camavinga finds himself at the epicenter of the perfect storm. His performance levels have dropped drastically in recent months, and while many have begun to criticize him, French coach Didier Deschamps has continued to defend the young midfielder. "He has something special. He is very young. Everything seems easier for him. You have to be attentive to his progress," his coach, Julien Stéphan, is. His debut with the national team, for example, was too early. "But in his case, I would prefer it to be like that rather than it being delayed," Deschamps told Le Parisien. "I always warn players about this. Young or old, when you were called up for the first time, the environment, the looks from others, from opponents, from teammates, change." Camavinga has received so much praise with his performances. Deschamps called for patience and asked that the player, a prime target for Real Madrid, be given more time. "The quality, they don't lose that, it is only a time of transition, but there are many issues to digest, very serious expectations that have been created around him. A first call, up to the national team is not the ultimate objective, it is just another step towards it," said the France coach regarding the future goals of the young midfielder. Full screen. Camavinga's change of agent bodes well for Real Madrid. Camavinga made headlines a few days ago for leaving the agent he had worked with since childhood, Moussa Sissoko. Now it is the giant Stellar Group, owned by Jonathan Barnett and a large American company, ICM, that will look after the destiny of the young star. And that brings him even closer to Real Madrid, as Barnett is aware that there can be no better destination for his client than the Bernabeu, where a changing of the guard is expected in midfield in the short term. Modric is 35 now. Kroos is 30, and where lucrative private advertising contracts can come thick and fast. The fact that doubts have begun to emerge surrounding the reliability of the midfielder is also good for Madrid, as his price will not skyrocket. If the Penault family that owns Rennes valued Camavinga at €80 million last summer, reports coming from France indicate that they are now willing to sell him for 50. His contract ends in 2022, and if he does not leave next summer, he could walk away on a free in 2022. Renewing at this point is no longer an option for him, meaning while his future is being decided, Camavinga will remain in the eye of the storm.